Guys, this is Motoraptor here. This is the installation video of plug and play hazard lights. So this is the rear seat of RC390. You have to just remove this screw using an Allen key. Already I have removed it. Then just slide it out. And this is that device, plug and play device. So here is the socket. You have to just plug it into the socket. And here is the button through which you can set different modes on it. You have around 50 different patterns for it. This is the it even also has tail lamp mod, so you can connect it through it. And that can also be set through this button while holding the brake levers. So it is very simple and easy step to install the Nighthawk plug and play device to your KTM bikes. Thank you for watching.